I think you know, the beginning of the match wasn't that great for me. He broke my serve in the third game. You know, I managed to re-break. It was a close encounter until, you know, I broke his serve at 4-3, I think, and, you know, managed to close out the first set. Obviously, second set, I started swinging through the ball a little bit more, a bit less hesitation from both corners. And I was very pleased with the way I played in the second set, especially. You know, it was tough for Diego, obviously, his debut, his, you know, first match in the arena. He probably wasn't playing his best, you know, in the closing moments of the first set. He gave me some unforced errors, which allowed me to obviously be in a lead. But yeah, it was a good opening match, and I'm looking forward to next challenge. Nisam najbolje počeo, izgubio sam servis svoj u trećem gemu, dosta grešaka. Znao sam da će Diego da bude izuzetno čvrst sa osnovne linije i da ću morati da ja diktiram tempo igre, i to sam pokušao da uradim već od prvog gema, međutim napravio sam dosta grešaka što je prouzrokao da izgubim servis. Uspeo sam da vratim odmah break i posle toga sam zaigrao bolje. U tim nekim ključnim trenucima u prvom setu sam uspeo da ga nateram na dodatni udarac, napravio par grešaka, dozvolio mi da ga breaknem, par dobrih forehanda s moje strane, onda drugi set je bio barem za nivo do dva nivoa kvalitetniji sa moje strane, manje grešaka, više vinera, i, kažemo, konsistentniji je bio i servis, prvi servis pogotovo. Tako da zadovoljan sam sve u svemu, treba dobiti u dva seta bilo koga, iako je Schwartzman debitant na ovom turniru. Opet zadovoljan sam pobjedom i nadam se najboljom u sljedećem meču.
Every player enjoys